7.5 million.
Sure.
And I've actually bought the most expensive property this place has ever seen. Let's see how this plays out. Oh! I want to hit the barrel. I'm not gonna hit the barrel, am I? I can't believe I'm doing this, but here I am on a mountain, ready to break some bones. You see, this place is filled with people ready to get themselves out of misery and end their lives prematurely, me included. So what you do is you jump down this place, not like that, you jump down this place, let your face slide along these mountains, spreading your blood and DNA all over the place in hopes of hitting some barrels. Oh my God, and then you get flung up again into the mountainside, you know, through the grass, doesn't really matter. And then once you stop, you can use a balloon to shoot yourself up into the air again and wait until the balloon pops, and then slowly but steadily hit the ground in through the fire and into the pond and pray to God you broke as many bones as possible, because the more you break, the more money you make. I only make 4,000 bucks because I only broke 35 bones. Now, 35 bones, that's a lot of bones, but that is, that's not a lot of bones. I can break more than that. What I'm thinking is, there should be like these barrels over here, right? So what if I just hit these, activate the balloon and get as high as possible, because the longer I stay in the breaking my bones mode, the more money I can get. So here we go. Let's hit the barrels, get flung up, activate the balloon. Oh, this is working perfectly. Okay, see, this is places that people start from. Look at this, huh? And I'm getting here for free. Well, technically, I don't even know. There you go. And sliding down. Am I breaking bones all the time? I'm spraining some bones. I'm not dislocating any, and I'm not breaking any either. I think I need a little bit more height to my descend in order to break some more bones, but this is all good. What is this? A giant pit of death? Sign me up. Here we go. And oh, can I climb up? I doubt I can. And all that for a measly 5,000 bucks. Now we have shops, of course. In these shops, you can upgrade your ability to break bones, okay? You can level up the break level, the sprain level, and the dislocation level. You can use Robux, that I don't have, or the money that you earn in game, which is gonna be a lot slower. Now, if this turns out to be a slow descent, I'm gonna splurge out some cash and I'm gonna upgrade this hardcore style using Robux and my hard earned money. So subscribe to see more. Let's just get some more broken bones over here, shall we? Let's get a little bit more sprains and dislocations. There we go. Nice. Upgrading a bunch of stuff. That's what I like to see. Now in the stages over here, we're at the first stage, but we can go to the second one for 25,000 bucks, which is what I'm gonna do. What does the next stage cost? 60,000, oh my, that is a lot of money. It's fine though, because I'm gonna earn my money by breaking my, oh, that was the worst start I had ever in this game. It's fine though. Oh, there's a slide down there. What's in the slide? I wanna go and check it out. I wanna go and check it out. Here we go, forwards. I didn't waste all of my balloons. I've still got some of the balloon remaining. Oh, look at this. Do we have barrels at the end? We don't have anything at the end. That's just dead people there. There you go. And hit the barrels. Boom. And a little bit more balloon. Nice, up we go. Hit the mountainside. Ow. Am I gonna break 100 bones? I think I am, because I'm gonna hit these once again. Oh, yeah, over 100 bones. I did it. I did it. Oh, that is fantastic. 110, 111 bones. Yes, 13,000. So I might have went ahead and buy a little bit of money. Well, that's only because this is really slow and I want to break some bones more quickly. So with 50 million in my bank account, what can I do? Well, we could buy a propeller from 100, or we could buy this, or we could buy this, or we could buy an extremely overpowered and highly accurate utility. Perfect for, oh my, this, there's so many stuff I can buy for 50 million that I'm just gonna start, you know, with the simple things. We're gonna break more bones, because the more bones we break, the more money we're gonna make. Look at this. It doesn't even, I can't even feel it. And just like that, we've got the break level to 45, we've got the sprains level to 30, and the dislocations level to 30 as well. We're also gonna buy ourselves a little bit of a better view. And when I say a little bit, I mean, not that. You know what? Sure. That one. Sure. That one. 250k? Don't even care. That one. This one? 400k? Sure. 1.2 million? Sure. 3 million? Sure. 7 million. 1.5 million. Sure, there we go. And I've actually bought the most expensive property this place has ever seen. We have arrived at the top. We are at the top of the food chain. It's really lonely up here, but it's fine because I can break some. We're actually going through a freaking village. Oh my Christ, my screen just broke completely. I've already broken 100 bones. Well, soon to be 100 bones. I'm at 93 bones, 99. Oh, 170 bones! I'm gonna do some sort of a bone-breaking record at this pace. Oh my, 187! Okay, we're just gonna go down. How far up am I? Let's just go for a quick little peek. There we go. And there's boats over here. I don't want to be near the boats because I don't want to get stuck in any of the ponds. Oh, there's so much to go down still. We've got a long way ahead of us. Here we go. 204 bones broken. It's fine. We can still break more bones. Go through the road or under it. I don't even care. As long as we go, please. I can't stop here. This can't be the end of my journey. I have to break more bones. I earned 102,000 for spending that many. I've also upgraded to level 6. So how should I aid in the breaking enhancements? What is this? Nope. Skills. Ooh. Increase the glide skill. Improves how well you can control your body in midair using... Nope. Increases aerodynamics. How fast you can fly through the air before... Yep. Let's do a couple of these. I don't know what this is, but we're gonna do it. Oh, this is from leveling up. I'm at... the fourth place. I'm not gonna end this before I'm at the top, baby. Before I'm above Leo the King. Oh, I'm coming for you, Leo. You can bet your ass on that. Here we go. And hit. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, I can just break my whole life on electrical cables. Wait, is that a propane tank? Oh, it sure is. I'm gonna hit that next time. But for now, we're gonna hit face first into the mountain here, and this is gonna hurt. Oh! Lost like almost half of my blood supply. Here we go, and straight into it. No, we don't go there. Ah, because if I go too far over here, I might get stuck in the ponds, which I don't want. But this, oh my, this ice is bouncy. I didn't expect the ice to be bouncy. There's a cave over here. I want to go down in the caves. Here I come. Oh, I'm just licking the rim of it. Here we go, and just slide downwards. I've already broken 170 bones. I can break more for sure. Here we go, just go down. What is that? Oh, a box of TNT. Oh! Oh, we're going straight up again. That was not the best use of the TNT box, if I might say so myself. I could have used it to fling up a little bit, and that would have hurt more. Go through the fire. I don't know if the fire does anything, but if it does, I went through it. Oh, here we go, and just break a little more. There you go, and just... break some more bones. 177. There we go. 180. I want to break all the bones in my body, man. If it's the last thing I do. Here we go. I know these barrels. I know those barrels. I'm going to hit them. Still got my balloon. Ow. Hit it. Yes. Oh, and the balloon. I'm not stopping yet. Here we go. And forwards. I need to hit these barrels. I need to gain maximum explosion. Oh. 180 bones, 186. Oh, slide down. Please slide down a little bit further. You're not done yet, buddy. 2,048 sprains. My body is in shambles. Okay, glide further. There you go. Good job, buddy. Somebody's glitching out over there a lot. And touchdown. That was disappointing. I need more breakage. Mini rockets for your feet. Super powerful, but also super unpredictable. You know what? I like unpredictable. Let's go for it. I've got rockets for feet, and we're gonna equip it. And I can even upgrade it? Sure, why not? Let's just give it one more upgrade. What could possibly go wrong? Are you ready, buddy? You've got rockets on your feet. Let's see how this plays out. I'm going straight into the stratosphere. I am so high up into the air right now. If this descend or this fall does not break each and every bone in my body, I don't know what will. Oh, buddy. Oh! I went through the ice. was glorious. Terminal velocity, this is the one. We need to get more of this, because if I don't have more terminal velocity, I'm not gonna be able to utilize the full potential of my rocket boots. I would like for you to check the leaderboard, because I am at the second place. At the top is Mario Sonic at level 468. I ain't got that much money, man. But you know what I do have? I've got money for a rocket. And I can aim it. Oh, buddy. And I'm gonna upgrade it as well, because an upgraded rocket is a happy rocket. All right, let's see how this rocket works then, because this looks like a disaster about to happen. Here we go. Rocket. Oh, yes. Oh, this is gonna hurt a lot. This is gonna hurt a lot. Oh, and can I, like, I don't know how the rocket works. I didn't figure it out. My brain is too dumb to figure it out. Listen, I've broken 99 bones. How did you expect my brain to still be working? 146.5, to be honest. Here we go. I didn't even make it all the way down to the finish line, which is totally, I only made 12,000 bucks. I hate to break it to you guys, but I upgraded my rocket to the max power. I am determined to go as high as physically possible. And that Sonic Boom. I've actually reached Sonic Boom and I can't see the level anymore. Going slowly downwards. No, I'm actually slowing down. I'm still going upwards. I'm in space. And then we're going slowly downwards. I really wish my my speed to go down wasn't this low, because if I could reach even more than 170 or so miles per hour, I would break through the level. Okay, let's just go a little bit forwards, because how are you doing, buddy? He's not doing too well. Yeah, that's the sign of a guy about to hit the ground. Oh, the barrel! The barrel! I want to hit the barrel! I'm not going to hit the barrel, am I? Oh, 155 bones broken, and I fell from the stratosphere. That is amazing. Okay, this time I'm actually going to go all the way down, because my multiplier at the top is at the maximum, and I'm gonna break all the bones, damn it. I'm just gonna do it. 204 bones broken. Watch me at 150 or so bones later. 206, it's pretty good, come on, more. I know there's more bones to break, because the human body has like 300 or something bones in it. James, how many bones does the human body have? Thanks, that's what I was gonna say. Okay, here we go. Oh, there's some barrels down here. I really don't hate the barrels. Barrels. This is gonna, no, I missed the barrels. Okay, have I broken all the bones? Surely not. This cannot be all the bones. Ah, come on then. I need some more bones to be broken, man. I need more bones to be broken. 206, how is that the maximum? I can't believe it. I've done it. I am at the top of the mountain. And if I go all the way down, I should be able to see myself. Oh God, you know what? I can actually break my face like this. Oh, my screen is completely white and it's gonna be even more white. There we go. I've already broken all the bones and I've still got half of the jetpack to use. I didn't realize I could use the jetpack to fly straight. What is this? Is that the sign of me breaking reality? Okay, here we go. A little bit more speed. 206 bones. I'm bouncing higher than my balloon could previously take me. And then further down. Here we go. And look at that. Look in the distance. Feast your eyes upon the wacky on number one. I did it.